I think if I gave an advice to my younger self, I would say to worry less about small issues and problems that go wrong, because most of them will not have an impact on your life in the long term or not even within 5 years. My name is Christina. I'm 33 years old, working for Trivago since 10 years now, taking care of our core advertisers and sales and account management. I think the most exciting challenge or the most exciting thing at the moment is really seeing that whole industry coming back to life after a year of crisis, right? And Trivago was working a lot on new products, on new features. We as sales and account management, we work with online travel agencies and hotel chains. And I think the most exciting part right now is really to see their reaction towards the things that Trivago has developed over the last year. For me, a good lead is someone who is allowing you to fail and fall, who still has your back if you want to, someone who's giving you some direction, but also someone who's giving you the responsibility to solve the issues and problems of your daily work yourself, so not someone who's necessarily micromanaging. The second aspect is that you take the problems and concerns of your team seriously and that you not take yourself too seriously at the same time. And then maybe the last point is that you're very honest and transparent about your own shortcomings. I think that's important to me, at least. That makes a good lead. I think that it's super, super important to speak up and to be visible in order to normalize women in leadership positions, because I think right now it's nice that we do that interview, but it would be even greater that in 10 years from now, we wouldn't even need to care if it's a woman or a man in leadership and that it's just normalized.